How you guys doing? It's Saturday night. It feels like a Tuesday night. It's like almost time to tell a joke about nuns. Joke about nuns. That's what we need. There were three nuns sitting on a bench. And one of them looked at the other two and said, I was cleaning Father John's room yesterday afternoon, and I found dirty magazines under the pillow. James, what'd you do? I threw them in the fire. Good for you. You did the right thing. The second one, that's nothing. I was cleaning Father John's room last night before he went to bed, and I found condoms under the pillow. What did you do? He says, I put holes in them. They look at the third nun and she says, oh shit.